message the clown. Hashtag, hashtag, the clown, hashtag, hashtag, hello. And he said, hello, and messed up the devil face. Then I changed my status to, haha, fake hacker messaging me. He said, I'm not fake, sweetheart. I said, yeah, okay. He said, want me to show you how to show, how do you show me? He said, misspelling isn't important, child. How do you know if I'm a child? I could be a 63-year-old man. Not that I am. So he sent a double face. I said, dude. He said, how many questions? I said, yes, many. Are you a boy? He said, no. So I asked, then why are you a boy character? He's like, I don't know. And then I said, are you real? And he said, no. And I'm like, hashtag exposed. So, you know, he admitted that he was fake. Well, she admitted that she was fake. So, if probably no one has heard of him since he's really unknown. But if you have, don't worry, he's completely fake. Bye, guys.